today to set sights on a bright and sustainable future for which this new squadron operations facility will support both active and guard airmen. As we meet the new challenges becoming the first Air National Guard wing to employ the KC-46. Thank you for all coming. So without further ado, on the count of three, please cut the ribbon. One, two, three. So to make this brief, ladies and gentlemen, please...